It's layer.
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 How high can you go?
I don't use a fusible on any of my wool. And the main reason is that I like to get a really good texture and depth to my work. When you use a fusible, it irons very flat and you end up with a very flat quilt.
Learn embellishment techniques that will spark your imagination.
It's wools, velvets, threads, yarns. It's all happening on the next show.
And we're coming to you on location where in the home, quilts take center stage.